Words have power, especially when spoken by parents to their children.